So game one of 162, as you already tell, that we're already playing dirty water. So technically, must have been a good day for the Red Sox. And it sure was. Crit Sale only allowed one run on two hits and struck out six people. Still didn't last as much, or didn't last only like five innings, but still, he still got the job done. And the bullpen came in and held it on. They did give up one run. I think Martin Perez gave up a run, but that's about it. The bullpen was lights out. And thanks to a home run by Jackie Bradley Jr., Kevin Plawecki, and the ice horse, Mike Chavis, Red Sox found a way to win on opening day, 8-2, against the Toronto Blue Jays in Toronto at the Rogers Center. All right, so the Red Sox scored 8 runs on 16 hits and commit 0 errors, while the Blue Jays scored 2 runs on 4 hits and commit an error. All right, so let's go over to Gore's score summary. So nothing for the first two innings. Then the Red Sox got on the board. Jackie Bradley Jr., as I said, had a two-run or a solo homer to get the Red Sox on the board first. 1-0 Red Sox lead. And then tie game in the fourth inning, Bo Bichette, Dante Bichette's son. Yeah, Dante Bichette used to play for the Red Sox at one point. Yeah, in 2001. But anyway, I digress. Got a solo homer to tie it up 1-1 for the Jays. And then nothing else till the sixth inning, and that's where the real fun started. All right, so Kevin Plawecki came in and pinched hit for Christian Vasquez, and he basically just went yard. He went yard. Yeah, Kevin Plawecki hit a two-run homer to score himself and Rafael Devers, and then the next at bat, Michael Chavis, the ice horse, gets to the plate, and what does he do? Another solo homer, so back-to-back homers. Yeah. But then in the bottom of the sixth inning, the Blue Jays do inch a little bit closer to like a two-run lead as Joe Panic homers, a solo homer off, as I said, Martin Perez. Make it 4-2, Red Sox still lead. Then nothing until the ninth inning, and that's where the Red Sox really put it away. First off, Jaro Munoz hit a single to score Jackie Bradley Jr. And then Andrew Benintendi came in and pinched hit for J.D. Martinez, who was struggling today. He went 0-4. Benny Biceps got a single to score Munoz. And then Bedrore advanced to third. And then Alex Verdugo got on a fielding error that scored Pedroia, and then Plawecki hit a sack fly to score Andrew Benintendi, make it 8-2 Red Sox lead, and that's where the final score would stand. It wasn't a safe situation, but Matt Barnes came in and closed the door, but that's what we need him to do, close the door. All right. So your player of the game is Jackie Bradley Jr. He went 2-for-4 today, a homer and a double. So he was a single and a triple shy of the single. The win goes to Chris Sale, who pitched 5 innings, gave up 2 hits, struck out 6 people, surrendered an earned run, and walked nobody. While Hun Chin Ryu basically pitched 5.1 innings pitch, gave up 10 hits, surrendered or struck out 1 person and gave up 4 earned runs and walked nobody. And he gets your L for today. All right. Red Sox, after game one of 162, they are 1-0 heading in to tomorrow on this opening day. All right. So very good. Awesome. Yeah. All right. So I probably should just call it a night. All right. See you guys. Whenever. Banyana.